So I'm just going to continue going on with the Cocos. What is this one? Why is this pulsating? What is going on here? Oh, because that's because that's the trial. Okay, that's the quote unquote master Coco. All right, because of how scattered the map is right now, y'all know that after I finish this DLC, I'm going to come back to this off camera and like 100% this entire freaking thing. You know that. That one there. Oh boy. Okay. Oh wait. What's an easy way for Sonic to get over there? Oh, there's a railing. There's a rail over there. There's something down there for Knuckles. I just shot straight to the top of it. No, I want to start from the bottom, bro. What's up with all these freaking boxes? Holy. Okay, whoever did the freaking soundtracks for this Final Horizon DLC, they cooked. Ooh, the piano? Okay. That was a nice save right there. Just like the freaking first trial tower. Of course, there's gonna be some technical difficulties with this one. Whoa. Careful, Sonic. Thank you. Ay, ay, ay. I gotta get back up there now? Jesus. Oh. Scared the heck out of me. What am I listening to? Wait, that sounds like tank theme. No, yeah, that is tank. That is 100% tank. Okay, this is gonna wanna give me some difficulties, yeah. Ay, ay, ay. Why is it gotta be located on this frickin' steep-ass hill? One thing I wish that could get regenerated is the frickin' barriers, but no, I have to wait until a frickin' starfall happens. Finally, it only took me about like 10 minutes or so. Whew. Oh, you gotta be joking me, dude. Oh, land. Thank you. Ooh. The pianist is going nuts on that one. Oh, jeez. No, 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 no. Ooh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. The save, dude. I'm at the very bottom again, dude. I was so high up. Ugh. Bro, that irritates the hell out of me. Well, at least these things are back. Why is this one gotta be one of the frickin' towers, dude? No, no, no. Ay, 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 dude. Doesn't help the fact my back is killing me right now because I have no back support. I'm sitting on a frickin' bed. No back support whatsoever right now. No, no, no. Why it did that, I have no idea. Stop. Thank you. Why does it do that? Thank you. Come on. Okay, I got to this area before I got blown up. Let's see. Here. That one, and then there's that. Okay. Oh. Is to prove myself against the ultimate foe. Megan Kitor Duend. Deny. Defeated it. Gwen Le Deer. Buele Gai. Then I lost to you. Face me again, I demand satisfaction. Dun 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 dun. Break through it all and don't. Oh. So it was. Wait, what was the first one again? Did it say dragon? What? Sonic's stats will be fixed. Psyloop will be the only available skill. What the heck? Oh, he is quick. Wait, am I not able to parry? So Psyloop is the only available skill. Not Psyloop, not fix Psyloop or anything like that. No Phantom Rush either, which is odd. Close on time now. I was so close on that one this time. The fact that Sonic's stats are fixed to these specific trials is a little bit of an annoyance. Oh boy. I got plenty of time. There. That was within 30 minutes. Alright. That's two of them down. Formidable warrior. Not just your skill. I see your unremarkable spirits. No shame in being defeated. Take my blessing and earn the victory I could not. And there's another trial tower. That one would technically be the third.
The Coco helped show us the way. We've got to reveal those emeralds.
Out of my way, I'm working.
The fact that I managed to make that was astounding. Wait, you can go inside this area now. This was the original area where you could fight Supreme. Hang on a lookout, Coco. Wait, this one says 17 out of 16, which means I might potentially need to, I might need to get some more lookout cocos from, was it the cyberspace levels, maybe. I'm not looking forward to that. Oh, hey, I know this one. Oh. Let's see. No. What? Okay. My brain is having a freaking mental meltdown right now. Hold on. Sonic! No. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Jesus. That was the biggest brain fart I've ever had. Master Ninja. Oh. I'm playing a Sonic, so I might as well try it out. Oh. Oh! Nope. Not happening. Oh, he disappeared. I was doing pretty good on that one, though. What do we got? Hey, look at Coco. That brings it up to 18. Huh. Also, I guess this one's for Sonic, then. That one, okay, it's depending on the platform coloration, I think it's for a specific one of the characters. I got 1,000. I was like, if I don't get this one, then I'm just going to have to come back when I play as Knuckles again. There's another lookout, Coco. That should be 19. Portal gear. Buzz Bomber. There we go. Thank you.
Whoa.
Real quick, before I do something stupid. Progress for another story content can only be saved to slots for another story. Please select the save slot. This one. I know it says 32 hours, but I think that's, like, the time of another story combined with the main story. Once the protege of our greatest hero, I helped design and construct the Titans. The fact you could overcome my designs is inconceivable. I need more data. Help me understand just what you are. What? Okay, what kind of frickin'... Stats will be fixed, obviously. Psy Loop will be the only available skill. Alright. Are you kidding me? What in the world? Okay. Just kill them all one at a time. This shouldn't be too hard then. I just have to parry them each time. It's only the one. That one's the easiest trial so far, but the getting up to the tower is the tricky part, though. Huh. All right. Let's see. I still don't understand how you're able to do what you do. Nevertheless, the limitless potential is still fascinating to behold. Take my blessing and continue to defy the impossible. My only regret is I will not be there to see it. Oh, the last one? Oh no, wait, there's five total. There's actually five total. Wait, I think it was like the 16th to unlock the next one. Which would have been the one that just got unlocked. Oh, I'm lost on that one. But it looks like there's a total of 24 in order to unlock the one after that.
Hurry, Sonic, for the cocoa. For all of us. Is this cloaking technology how the enemy robots appear, too?
Aren't you supposed to be training or something?